almost done. Crews are widening Lake Harbour Drive from North Park Drive to Highway 51. 16 WAPT's Tiffany Bradley reports it's a big relief for local businesses.
A traffic nightmare's almost over for some drivers in Ridgeland. The long-awaited construction project on Lake Harbour Drive is near completion.
It's on schedule. They're supposed to be finished by the end of April.
This road will be widened to 5 lanes for several miles. The project will include new traffic signals, a walking trail, and an upgraded drainage system.
Here at Lake Harbour and Pear Orchard Road, if you look behind me, you'll see that crews are working today despite the wet weather, trying to meet deadline. The goal for this project is to ease traffic congestion in the area.
It's going to allow traffic to move much better through there and stop delays.
And it's a huge relief for businesses, too.
It's kind of slowed down our walk-in business a little bit.
Managers at Lewis and Annie Salon say they took a financial hit because of the construction.
You don't know exactly where to turn in or where anything's going to be that day. They kind of change the traffic flow a little bit every day, depending on what's going on.
But now there's an end in sight for those traffic problems that's going to help businesses.
I think it'll make more comfortable for people to come see us.
And drivers as well. In Ridgeland, Tiffany Bradley, 16 WAPT News.